When Andi Slane committed to the University of Delaware, the Blue Hens women's golf program had yet to compete in a tournament. By the end of her fifth year as a redshirt senior, she was leading the Blue Hens to a conference title at a berth in the NCAA regionals. The program's dramatic ascent has been led by Andi, the school's career leader in stroke average and the winner of each of the last two CAA individual titles. A native of California, Andi has finished first or second on the team in stroke average during all five of her years in Newark. She has earned three UD Women's Golf Team MVP awards and has garnered all CAA accolades during each of the past two seasons. A civil engineering major, Andi was named the team's MVP during the program's inaugural season in 2011-2012, and after sitting out the 2013 spring campaign with a shoulder injury, bounced back the following year to rank second on the team in stroke average. But her career took off in earnest in 2014-2015, when her 75.63 average round was the lowest in program history. She capped her outstanding campaign with a record-setting performance at the CAA Championship, winning the individual title by a league-record 8 shots. Her 7-under par score of 209 was a school and conference record, while her final round, 67, was also the lowest in UD history and featured the first eagle in program history as well. Andi picked up where she left off this fall, earning her second medalist honor by capturing the Rutgers Invitational crown while also leading the Blue Hens to the team title. She then successfully defended her conference title in April, becoming the first women's golfer in CAA history to win back-to-back individual championships. Andi posted a two-shot victory at the tournament while leading Delaware to its first ever CAA team title at a berth in the NCAA regional. She was then the Blue Hens' top finisher at the NCAA's Bryan, Texas regional, where she capped her tremendous career by finishing in 53rd place among the best golfers in the nation. Andi broke her own UD single-season record by averaging 75.17 shots per round this year, while her 76.94 career average is also the lowest in Blue Hen history. She owns three of the four lowest single round scores at Delaware, as well as three of the four lowest three round totals. She becomes the first women's golfer to earn the UD Outstanding Female Athlete Award. Congratulations to Andi Slane, the 2016 University of Delaware Alumni Association Outstanding Female Athlete of the Year.